Hello everybody, my name is Aegis and welcome back to the fiery ring that is Red Hill Gaming. And today we're going to be playing Phage Wars, a game that, let me just explain it this time. It's basically a game where you're trying to infect the other bubbles. You're just like this giant bubble and you're trying to infect the other bubbles by sending your essence to the other ends of the game. So yeah. What this game is about. I got a new mouse. It's really cool. It's like a gaming mouse. It's a gaming mouse, actually. I'm gonna try orange because it has equal everything, basically. So, I'm going to show you these other ones. You can find this game online. Just type in Phage Wars, and it should pop up on some gaming sites. That's what happens. Phagewars.com. You know, this one's similar to orange, but not as much as this. Let's just try orange. By Joey Betts. Well, Joey Betts, I bet you did a good game. Welcome to Phage Wars. Click here to skip the tutorial. They're trying to get me to... Okay, we'll get those. And so yeah, you guys can basically get the point of this game when you're watching me play right now. Okay, let's see how many we can get to go. Okay. Okay. Oh, we win. I don't know if you can hear that music. Basically, look at this, they have their own little bases. Yay. Hang on. There we go. Okay, here we go. Let's see. Okay, so what we got here? This is actually the first. Second level. Let's get him. Dominant species. Yeah. These guys are apparently not very smart because... Here we go. Okay, here we go. Let's see here we got. Let's see what we got here. Oh, I think that in the later levels of this game, they have. Let's see if we can do this. Hang on. Yeah. Dominant species. Okay, let's see what we got. You gotta get all, basically not really all of them, but I mean, see how many you can get. Because you also gotta make sure that your numbers on the thing aren't low. Because if they are low, then see, they just take over again. See, look at that. Okay, see, like that. Look at this. Boom. Okay, so. Okay, so I mean, I've said okay so many times in this video. So go for the center. Ooh, level 5. Okay, so let's take out that guy rather. Okay, let's this guy's like outnumbered, like literally, watch this. I can kill him right now. Bam, there he goes. He's dead. Bye bye. Dominant species. See, look at this. There's more than one. The green is basically wiped out. Watch this. Bam, he's gone. boom right there, boom right there, boom right there, and I haven't talked a lot. I haven't talked as much in this video. Man, I'm on a roll with this game. The funny thing is, I've never played it before. I mean, I remember seeing someone play it before. I mean, not on YouTube, but I mean, like one of my friends. Infection complete. So, you know, that's how it basically starts. Crud. Boom. Infection complete. Yeah. Oh, there we go. That's better. Boom. There you go. Dominant species, yeah. Let's get these guys loaded. That guy's floating off. I'm just infecting all these guys. So, how's your day going? Crud. Crud because, you know, they leave you on the same level if you die or something like that. That's so nice of them. Like, isn't it? All the big guys go toward him. What the? Okay, so Bingo. Infection complete. Oh yeah. Level 10. Wow. Okay, what do we got here? Where's it going? Oh. Oh, that was at zero. That one guy wasn't even allowed to get in. Superman. Okay. So, okay. Well, I am awesome at this game, aren't I? Okay, so I'm sorry, I'm not really talking very much during this episode. So, yeah. Why don't we just end the episode right here, you know? That's cool. I'm gonna win. Watch this. Okay. Okay. Watch this. Boom. Here we go. And he's gonna take out the big one. Oh, he's gonna drill for that one. Watch this. Oh, he ain't getting that guy. Okay, boom, this is gonna be the last level for this episode. There we go. Okay, so leave a like and subscribe and a comment saying game you'd like me to play next in the Fiery Ring that is Red Hill Gaming. See you guys next time.